That apparently actually triggered the signaling system. And behind the
Thank you. I'm going to be
I just don't like the seats because like the same with S sets and A sets, the seats.
I think of them, G sets if they can talk to them.
Yeah, it's just like a layer of like cardboard really that you wrap around. It's just pretty. You'll definitely see Phil about victory, because...
Yeah? Because drinks are a little
more... Yeah. Yeah, I'll sit on like a solid half an hour.
So all the people...
Yeah. It'll be between the seat cushion and...
You'll definitely see Phil at...
What?
I keep thinking that's a case because you know, like that stain is still lying on the
floor.
Oh, yes, yeah.
We're looking
at the end of the seat.
No, I think it's off the chopper. Your mind is on. You think the old things here is killing us. And S sets as well. R sets and L sets.
Yes, the next stop will be Springwood. We have a full opportunity for Springwood for 5 minutes. We're reminding, please stay behind the yellow line when you're taking the photos.
No. No. Valley Heights. No.
don't think they're removable either. So. Not about screwdriver.
Springwood Nest coming up. Thank you.
It's literally, I just saw it, like, when we're at the other station.
Right there at Glenbrook?
Yeah, I literally just saw it, it was there. And then I was sliding, so I pushed it back in. Yeah, it's disgusting.
Customers or passengers with at Springwood, at Springwood, the females' toilets will be on platform one. Also, you can use the accessible toilets for the females. The male toilets are at the end of the building. Male toilets, end of the building. The females are platform number one. You also use the accessible toilets. If you're going to use the bathroom, please make yourselves known to the train crew so we know how many people are using, so we're not leaving behind.
I felt bad.
Thank you.
Sounds bad.
When taking photos, please maintain the yellow line, please respect the yellow line, please stay behind the yellow line. We're taking photos. We don't want you to get hurt today. Thank you.
Yeah, well, the cable.